You are very fast. I am amazed. My messenger surely isn't back yet. I wish we had more time to talk, but I'm afraid duty calls. Wolf, my head of security guard was killed. I need you to find out how that happened.
Your Majesty, I'm not sure if the alchemist can solve this case. She's not even a real detective. I suggest we test her skills.
You may be right, General. We have a teleportation device here in the room. Can you find and activate it? Will that be sufficient?
I believe so. Good luck, Alchemist.
That snail has the handle, but I am too big to follow him. Luckily, I have a recipe just for cases like this. That bird just shrank!
Hello. Be careful if you're going inside. There is one snail who thinks he rules this place. He even has a scepter. No one told him that the real king wears a crown.
You want my scepter? I can't give it to you. I am a king. And what is a king without his scepter? That is even better! Take the scepter if you still need it!
I knew you would be able to pull it off. Congratulations!
Good luck, Alchemist.
That must be the wolf that His Majesty mentioned. Have you seen my child? I don't know where he is. Please, I looked everywhere. Have you seen my child? I don't know where he is.
I don't remember anything.
You must be the famous alchemist I heard about. I am Sergeant Wines, and I was instructed to wait for you. My men caught this woodcutter nearby. It is familiar that he had previous quarrels with Agent Wolf, but we don't have any evidence against him. What we need are a murder weapon, a motive, and blood samples. Good luck with the investigation.
Who goes there?
Thank you.
Who goes there?
Oh, I am sorry. I don't have time to speak. I'm in a great hurry. There is something I need to take care of, and I don't have time to make lunch. Look, if you help me, I will tell you everything you want to know. Everything is set.
Thank you.
Oh, great. I was really tired. Like I promised, I will help you out. I didn't see much, just a small girl in red running through the forest, looking scared. I think someone was following her. I didn't see who, but there was a sudden slashing sound. That is all I know. Oh, and before you go, can you get rid of that beast in the bushes nearby? It's scary. Oh, come inside and I'll give you something to lure it out.
You found him? Thank you. How can I help you? I don't know much. I am afraid that someone will hurt us. The only thing I dare to say is that I saw a man entering Grandma's house last night. Here, this will help you get there.
Come in. Hello, dearie. I heard that you were investigating a murder. Sadly, I don't know how I could help you. I haven't seen anything. But you are free to look around if you want.
I lost my toy while I was running away. It was my favorite. I dropped my basket. I hope I didn't break anything. An old beggar in the city gave me letters to give to the woodcutter. I thought that my grandmother knew where I could find him, because she lives here in the woods. I was going to see her when Mr. Wolfbeard and scared me. When I saw him, I ran away.
Last night the woodcutter came here. His arms were scratched, and I bandaged his wounds. I did smell a wet dog when he came in. I hope he isn't in trouble.
Excellent! This alone won't be enough. See if you can find anything else. This looks interesting. Keep up the good work. Aha! I knew it!
What? That is outrageous! I would never... That evidence means nothing! What do you think you can do with it? Do you really think I will allow you to take me peacefully? Prepare to join the club!
Never turn your back on Sergeant Wiles! Good job, Alchemist! I knew you would be able to pull it off! Congratulations!